Hello everyone. First of all, thank you for inviting me to this auspicious evening. And I'm Atmidia Devnath from India. And I'm here for an internship at CATEC Bangladesh from IST India. And as for my project, it is space settlement that is more into astronautical engineering. And my experience here was very exciting and people here are so nice and gentle. I've always heard that Bangladeshi people are most welcoming people in the world, and I found out that it is absolutely true.
Thank you.
So I have been to like very few places in Dhaka, that is Lal Bagh, Diyabari and Dhakeshwari temple, and all those places are so beautiful and all the mosques construction are very heavenly. And the place we are, the college is situated, the institution is situated is Uttara, and Uttara has a very good ambience as compared to other places. It's very posh area and urban area. And I found out that CATEC is the only university in Bangladesh that has IST organization, as IST aims technical exchanges as well as cultural exchanges. So doing projects with students from other country was very enlightening. I got to teach a junior class as an experience, and it was the best experience ever. The students here are very intelligent and dedicated to their life goals. Each student here has unique and exciting dreams and are engaged to fulfill it. There is so much respect here for senior students from junior, like perfect culture is designed here. And many students from CATEC have been to many places like USA, Germany, Vietnam, India, etc. for internships, jobs, etc. And I'm very thankful to IST India and IST Bangladesh for giving me such a great opportunity to visit Bangladesh. I got to make so many new friends from native and from outside. I got to know a lot of about the culture and ethnicity at the Bangladesh. And I'm very grateful to the faculty here. They are very supportive, encouraging and experienced. And I'm very thankful to the students and my friends here for helping me and guiding me all the way. And I hope to visit here again.
Yes.